important to know for the exercises is that you, if necessary, you can combine multiple comparisons. That's what's here on this slide. So if, for instance, you want to see if x, the value of x, is between 1 and 3, you have to combine two logical expressions. You have to check if x is larger than 1 and if x is smaller than 3. So two comparisons that you combine with an ampersand, an and. So you can combine logical expressions with and, then both have to be true before you say that it's true, or you can combine them with an or. And for that you use the pipe operator. And here, if you combine them with an or, then one of the two, or both, have to be true to say that the combination is also true. So that's the difference between and or. So, logical expressions compare objects, values in R, and generate a Boolean.